How many of you have a tattoo or want to get one? That's a lot of people.
Yeah.
Anyway, well, if you want to get one and you're new to it, I'm here to inform you about it. So first, what you're going to need to do is bring your ID. This man just justified that you're 18 or older. If you're not, you need to bring your parents so they can sign the stamp form for you. Now, drawing the design, you can either bring a printout that you got from the internet, or if you want a customized design, the artist can draw it for you. But if you bring your own design, the artist takes the copy and makes a trace it, or they can go to a machine called a thermal fax and print it out. Supplies you'll need. First thing is petroleum jelly ink. This is just to keep the skin moist so that it doesn't crack while you're getting tattooed. You need ink, needles, a tattoo machine or gun, ink caps, antibacterial soap, and disposable razor. And all these supplies should be fresh. They should never be out in the open or just out there dirty. So first things first, when you're getting a tattoo, if you have any hair in the area, artist is gonna shave it for you and clean it with soapy water. Then they take the stencil that they made using the carbon copy, and they'll put petroleum jelly over the area and place the copy on top. Both you and the artist need to make sure it's the right area, or you end up having something permanent on your body you didn't want. All right, getting started. The artist will load the caps full of ink. That way they can have it when you're getting a tattoo. He'll take a fresh needle out of an unopened pack. He'll do it in front of you, that way you know it's fresh. The artist put the tattoo machine together in front of you and cover the area with petroleum jelly, just to keep it moist. Alright. Once the artist begins to outline, you have to keep calm. The reason for this is because if you move, it can mess the tattoo up and you're gonna be stuck with that. Also, you might pass out just because it's the first time, you're so nervous and just cause a little pain. Okay. While you're getting tattooed, the artist has to clean it several times just to make sure there's no blood in the area and he has a clean working space. Alright, there are three types of needles. The first one is for shading. First one is outlining. Second one is shading. And the third is for coloring. They each have different lengths and amount of needles in the one needle. Alright, to finish and clean, artist has to ask if it's good with you. Just make sure that it is, and after you finish, you clean it with soapy water, and then put ointment on it, that way it doesn't get infected, and then bandage it up. Because tattoo is an open flesh wound, that's the reason they bandage it. After all that, he'll throw all materials away that he used, except for the tattoo gun. And before you pay the artist, they'll give you some aftercare instructions. Mainly, this is tattoo. It's called like tattoo sunscreen. But they give you that and just tips on how to keep it fresh. All right. And in conclusion, if you're new to tattooing and you want to get one, these are the steps. First, you need to get the printout. Second, make sure it's the right area. Third, make sure it's all fresh, and